All right, everybody, welcome back to my vlog. Welcome to part two. After a long day of work, here I am back at the bus stop. I'm now waiting for the 12 to White Plains. It may have been a long day, but it was worth it. I got to see the campus, and it's also a very sunny day. Hope you guys are having a great day so far. And stay tuned. Hope you enjoy part two of my vlog. So stay tuned. As you can see, this is the bus stop. And this is the Armonk direction. So the times in bold are PMs. And it actually says it down there as well. White type is AM and bold type is PM. And it looks like there's going to be a 2:48 PM coming. So good thing I got here just in time. Because I am going to be doing some bus fanning while I wait for my bus. So hope you guys enjoy. Stay tuned. And while I wait, I am going to get directions back home. Perfect. So I got some time till I get comfortable. We'll watch some cars go by. Okay, so the 2:48 p.m. bus should be coming any minute now. Oh, yep, I think I see it, and it looks like it's an Orion 5 diesel. There it is. But I am not getting on because this is not the direction I want to go in. So I'm going to go back to the bench. I'm taking that next bus.
Route 12, Arma.
Alright, so there goes Orion 5 623. Lightly let the driver know that I am taking the next bus because he saw me and I saw his turn signal blink, so he probably thought I was getting on. I didn't know the next bus signal, so I just went up it and said I was taking the next bus, which was fine because it actually happens a lot in Roblox. I'm sure a lot of you have heard of the game Roblox, and I play a lot of transit games on there, and like whenever like someone's taking the next bus, and whenever somebody's taking a certain bus and the bus before the one they want to take comes, they just go in the chat and say next bus please. So I didn't really know the signal. I just walked up and said I'm taking the next bus. But hey, at least that was polite. But I'm glad they did offer me a ride. But unfortunately, I'm not going to Armonk. I'm heading back to White Plains so I can get on the train. So yeah, this is basically what I did, but backwards. Plus the BX-12 at the end. And who knows, it's possible I might see a diesel after I get off at Fordham. So let me see how long I have to wait until my bus. 2:56 p.m. Right now it is, let me see here, 2:51. Oh yeah, I use 24-hour time, military time. It's much easier, and I'm used to it too. Yeah, 2:51 p.m. 1451 hours. Same thing. But only like special forces people use military time, so that's why I chose not to. Sorry about that. I'm sorry about all that noise just now. A fly just landed on me and I had to get it off of me. So yeah, just ignore that noise. It's a nice day. Oh, yep, this is actually true. Let me go over to this. Yep, this is actually a big fact. The COVID pandemic is not over. Yeah, I got vaccinated a few days ago, so I should be in good shape. Alrighty, so the next Beeline bus should be coming soon. So you know. I guess that bus might always be an Orion 5 diesel, but who knows, that could change, because back then I used to ride an Orion 5 diesel, but now I'm riding NAPI 40 LFW hybrids back to White Plains from here. Which is fine, because I like both buses. Yeah, I do like the low floors, and also like the high floors. So yep, 2 for 2. I think I'm saying that right. Yeah, guys, if I happen to make a mistake, correct me in the comments down below. Yeah. Yeah, put the correction in the comments down below if I make a mistake. And, yeah, I'll always be checking my comments. So, if you think I made a mistake, feel free to correct me in the comments down below. And enjoy the vlog. Oh, yep, I see my bus coming. NAVI 40 LFW hybrid. I'm gonna see if I can prevent this thing from like accidentally pausing. Yep, I got it. Let me get out my card. Oh, 208. I've been on this bus before.
Approaching Westchester Avenue and Kenilworth Road. Thank you. Approaching Westchester Avenue and Corporate Park Drive. U.S. Post Office Sectional Center.
You're trying to request a stop? Excuse me? Excuse me, ma'am. I saw her hit the yellow tape, but it did not transmit, so I was trying to see if she needed help. Help someone.
The Westchester Mall.
Yeah. I was just trying to be kind. I was trying to help someone request a stop, because when the other person hit the requester, it didn't request a stop. So I offered to help, but she fortunately got it. So it's all good now. Beeline bus sometimes just comes like whenever.
Approaching Martine Avenue and Court Street. Approaching. The Galleria. Sears.
Back to Armonk. Now I'm gonna make my way to the White Plains Metro North Railroad Station to jump on the train and head back to the Bronx. And also, just a little disclaimer: if you were wondering who, what I was doing, like why I was trying to get that person's attention, oh, it's because I saw her trying to request a stop. It didn't transmit a request signal to the driver, so I offered to help, but apparently they got it. So yeah, nothing bad, just trying to help. That's what I like to do. I like to help out. So yeah, looking suspicious. You know what? I might just go. So look at this. I received a timetable. This will come in very handy. I got a message saying there's a renovation at this train station going on. Yep, I think they're adding like a new platform or something. So let me see what time the train comes. I'm gonna pull out Trexit. And let's see, it comes in 13 minutes. I belong on track two. Alrighty, White Plains. Let's see if they have my favorite drink. Orange soda. I love orange soda. Sorry, that selection is not available. That's fine. I can wait. Oh, wow. That bus has something interesting on its sign. Oh, wait a minute. Be smart, wear a mask. Be spelled with two E's, as in the insect. Ah! Be smart, wear a mask. I like that. I actually have been on a bus that actually said that on its sign before. So, seen here is an Orion 5 diesel, and it looks like it's a 40-foot one. Yeah, nice view from up here. Yeah, there she goes, 602 on Route 13, but I don't remember the destination. Well, whatever destination was on the sign, that's where it's going. Sorry, guys. I wasn't paying attention to that. I was paying attention to the "Be Smart, Wear a Mask" sign. So my apologies. Oh, an NEBI 40 LFW hybrid. Oh, what's this? It looks like it's a Bombardier M7A. And this train is probably not in service. This is probably an equipment move. I hardly see these. So, yep, this is a Bombardier M7A. Out of service Metro North train. I think it's out of service, I'm not too sure. Wait a minute, what time is it? Yeah, it's 323. I don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah, it's 323. So this train's not in service. I think it sounded the horn. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I think I barely heard it. Yeah, this train's definitely not in service. That's the third rail gaining power. That was pretty interesting. So I think that might have been an equipment move that I saw. Yeah, because the train was not in service, and also it was way too early for the 331 to be here. So yeah, that might have been an equipment move, and also it was not in service. So that kind of explains why it didn't stop, because there's no way an unexpected train could arrive. Or maybe, I mean, if you guys know whether that's true or not, yeah, tell me down in the comments, because I'm interested. At least I got to get some air. Actually, I gotta stay. Yeah, I gotta stay behind the yellow line because God knows what would have happened if I just like slipped onto the tracks. Yeah, because the third rail, 750 volts. You touch that thing, you touch the third rail, you're done. So it's best to stand behind this yellow line here. I think I see another bus, another Orion 5 diesel. Let me zoom in. Yep, right there. I think I picked a nice day to do this. What do you guys think? Was today a nice day to go out rail fanning? Yeah, tell me your opinion in the comments down below.
It's gonna be 68 on Thursday. 68.
Huh? Oops, sorry about that. I forgot my camera was zoomed in. Yeah, I'll just repeat what I said before because I was accidentally zoomed in. So anyways, what I was saying was, say, what do you guys think? Was today a beautiful day to go out rail fanning? Tell me your opinion in the comments down below. How much longer until the train comes? Can't see that. Looks like it's, oh my god, this thing is so blurry. And I don't know if you guys can see that, so I'll just tell you. 1 minute now, it says 0 minutes. And let me see the time. It is 3:30. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's gonna be blurry. Yeah, there's our train, and it is another Bombardier M7A. Yep, there it is. And it says arriving. And I think it sounded a horn. I don't know if you guys heard that, but I think I heard it. So here comes the 3:31 p.m. to Grand Central. Alright guys, I have just boarded this Bombardier M7A and I'm going to be riding this to Fordham. So I hope you guys enjoy. And yep, we are now moving, so stay tuned. Hope you guys are enjoying so far. Okay, so that was weird. The transit app on my phone thought I was on an express, but I'm really on a local train. So, yeah. Something is wrong with transit right now, because it thinks I'm riding an express while I'm actually riding a local. It does that a lot.
That's the bus I just rode. 208. The NEBI 40LFW. That's the same bus that I just rode.
Yeah, if you guys rewind the video like a few minutes back, you'll see I rode the real 208.
As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform.
Yeah, so basically, today's my lucky day. So yeah, if you guys rewind the video a few minutes back, you'll see that I rode an NABI 40LFW hybrid that was also number 208. Basically, I rode the bus that's in here, that's on this timetable. This is the exact same one. What a surprise. What a surprise. Alrighty, so we are at Hartsdale.
Thanks, Daniel. You're a lifesaver.
Daniel is the name of the robot on the transit app.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright guys, so the next stop on this train is Fordham, which is where I am getting off to catch the BX12. So, hope you guys are enjoying this amazing vlog so far, and stay tuned. I just saw a diesel. Unbelievable. got some NYPD units responding to an unknown call. I better cross that street before it's too late. I got a bus to catch. Okay, 20 seconds. I think I can make it. Okay, so that's Nova Bus LFSA number 1260 on the BX9 to West Farms. We got a couple New Flyer XN40s at 681 on the BX17 at Port Morris, 135th Street. And then behind that we have a 702 on layover. I think all these buses are on layover, followed by two Nova Bus LFSAs. That one over there is number, oops, sorry about that, my timetable got in the way, 5851, 5851. And then some other buses. And it looks like I see a BX12 coming, so I get my Metro card out. Oh, whoa! Is that an Orion 7? Oh my god, guys, there's a Beeline Orion 7 coming! Guys, this is my first ever catch of a Beeline Orion 7. Afternoon, sir. There's the Beeline Orion 7. Guys, this is unbelievable. I saw a Beeline Orion 7. Old gen hybrid. Those are rare. I saw a Beeline Orion 7 old gen hybrid. So right now I'm riding the BX12 to Pelham Bay. This is Nova Bus LFSA number 1226. So hope you guys enjoy. Stay tuned. Orion 7, I'll show you guys that. Look at that, Orion 7 201. Wow, today is my lucky day. I saw a Beeline Orion 7, unbelievable, on Route 61. I always wanted to ride an Orion 7 old gen hybrid, but I haven't gotten a chance. Looks like I'll see it again. So I gotta say, my favorite bus model is the Orion 7 Old Gen Hybrid. So yeah, what's your favorite bus model? Tell me down in the comments down below.
Exit from the rear door.
Alright, there's a New Flyer C40 LF 338 on the BX17. I picked a great day today. You guys agree with me? Yeah, comment down below if you agree or disagree with me that this is a great day to ride public transportation, because I honestly think it's a great day. Alright, Nova Bus OSA 5471 on the BX12 Select Bus Service. And that was the promo delivery. Where is that Orion 7? Are they behind us? Sorry, but I'm gonna pull on my other camera, get a picture of that Orion 7.
Oh man, it's motherfucking
bus. Please exit from the rear door.
I think we lost him, the Orion 7. If you play back the video and look closely, you guys will see it too. Like if you rewind the video to the part where I got on this bus, you'll see the beeline. You'll see the beeline Orion 7. Oops, is it? I'm about to lose my timetable that the beeline bus operator gave me. He should be coming by pretty soon. So 201 is one of the four Orion 7 OG hybrids in the entire Beeline bus system fleet.
Thank you.
I'm not sure if you guys saw that, but I just saw a motorcycle doing a wheelie. But if you guys did see it, you can tell me in the comments if you want. Otherwise, my cover accidentally covered the camera, so just ignore that grayness that you saw.
Great news! You can now tap and go with Omni to board this bus. You're more wondering if you have any money left on your Metro card. Just tap and contact the bank card or smart device on the Omni meter and transfer it to or from the subway or the bus.
Oh wow, I thought he was talking to me.
No.
Oh, all right, no worries. Alrighty, here's the bus that I just rode. Nova Bus LFSA, 1226. Okay guys, before I end the video here, I just want to say thank you all so much for 100 subscribers. I cannot have done it without all of you. You guys have been showing so much love and support to my YouTube channel. I really support it. So much love and thank you so much for helping my channel grow. I really appreciate it. I'm glad you guys enjoy my content. And if you enjoyed, be sure to hit that thumbs up. And if you haven't already done so, please go right ahead and subscribe to me and turn on my post notifications. That way you don't miss any videos from me. And comments are welcome. So if you got any feedback on this vlog, feel free to leave it in the comments down below. And always, there's still a pandemic going on. So be safe, stay positive, stay blessed. This is AdamMan90 signing off. Enjoy. Enjoy the rest of your day. And take care. Oops. Sorry about that. If you saw an effect on the screen, just ignore it. So anyways, yeah, I'll just say that again because you probably might not see me. So before I end the video here, I just want to say thank you all so much for 100 subscribers. It means a lot to me. Much love and thank you. I was surprised when I saw my channel go into the triple digits. So I just want to say thank you all so much for 100 subs. I really appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Much love and thank you. And there's still a pandemic going on, so stay positive, be safe, stay blessed, stay safe. This is AdamMan90 signing off. Have a good one.